て目を置け。
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izmi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
At least if the Mongols do take Tsushima over, we can still pray to the Buddha.
Are you sure? Believe me, it's a trap.
I've got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost.
Stay strong and as rooted as Mount Kubara.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Nobu, a trusty companion.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Yo! Ostro!
Thanks, boy.
Heal!
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you. Oh!
Hey.
I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
I heard Lord Shimura will give a speech outside the main keep later.
He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
I could use my grappling hook under the bridge, or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
The Mongols turned the Straw Hats against us. But we're not your warriors. We're merchants. Remember old Arakiro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the coast's wares and used it to make it keep.
She was his only business. Now she's a bloated corpse. Poison made her bleed from her mouth.
That's why they search up your heart. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shiva.
Me neither. That's just how things are.
Enough searching.
coward still here? Wherever you are, you're mine. Gone for now, but stay alert. No sign of him, but he may be back. That's enough searching. Watch what you eat and drink, and don't let their arrows hit you.
Should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin. Escape us again.
I will find before anything unusual.
Of course, Lichiro. I will take the first watch.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I'm aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols.
And then... of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned.
My old room.
I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching.
Wonder if I'll ever be welcome back.
Watch in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Jacinta!
Let's go!
Good move.
Soon.
The Mongols should have never taken Lord Shimura's castle. They asked for death. I wasn't the only one they took. The others are still at the Morimae brewery.
They make the best sake on the island.
I fear they brewed their last bottle. Took you so long. You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Sakai!
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei. I have not forgotten about Tomoe.
We will defeat the Khan. Her support will crumble like dry tea leaves.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
My lord, please help.
Sensei is...
Jin.
I know we haven't found your family's killers, but we must move against the Khan.
He murdered my husband, hanged my sons. I want him dead too.
We will bring him to justice.
Afterward, I'll resume my hunt.
And I will ride with you. Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
Brother told me the Fan Mongols drink so much it kills them. Is that even possible? I only saw one man too much sake, only because he got too close to the edge of a cliff.
You're in good spirits.
Of course, I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
My lord, please help.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.